I will never forget their love of music, song, and dance. To those dangerous and dark times, they would gather together for a game of hurling or football, gather in houses for a music session, and congregate at the crossroads to dance. This dedication and courage means that we still enjoy our heritage today. So come back in time with us now to 1916 for some liquor, some cold, and some crack. And we're going dancing at the crossroads, 1916.